Interesting. Oh, yeah. To get up against the Undertaker, superstar needs to be the most fierce. That vacant championship is going to be filled by somebody.
Confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Yeah, it sounds cliche. The opponent from the top turnbuckle. Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for. Take the pressure off his neck. There's no escaping. Watch it.
And he powers out.
Yeah, this should be good.
Oh,
strikes to cover for the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. He's in full on.
The Undertaker, 8-3.
Oh, this isn't good.
Not going down yet. Yeah, not without a fight anyway. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing. He's doing this one. Show. Extra slow getting back to his base.
Like the look in his eyes.
I don't like his entire face. Look out! And Allen is showing up.
What a sight. The Phenom's from every possible angle here.
Dishing out some serious.
Shoulders down, this could be it. To count. Two.
Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
going to have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain. Cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal, keeping this guy down tonight. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay for this match? Real. Certainly have. 2. The singles match is coming.